Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you guys the three easy steps by which you can download the real dataset for your projects. So for this, I'm going to use three basically platform, that is Kaggle, GitHub, and the last one is UCI machine learning repository. So start with the Kaggle. So first of all, you have to go on your search engine, that is you in any browser you can go. So I'm going to I'm using Chrome. So just type kaggle.com. After that, in the front of you, there is the official website of Kaggle. So in the search bar, you can write which dataset you want. Suppose you are going to get the regression dataset, you just type regression. Not a regression dataset, you are getting the dataset for modeling on regression. Just type regression and search. After then, in the front of you, there are lots of options like a notebook, dataset, commands, etc. So from that option, just select the datasets. Okay, after that, there are lots of dataset in the front of you. So just select anyone. Suppose I am selecting this. Okay. So after that, you have the dataset. Okay. So this is a data set, that is text.csv and range.csv. The format of this data set is .csv, that is comma separated values. You can easily download it by clicking on this icon. So just press the download. Yeah, this one. So our data set is downloaded. Now open it. Okay, so our data set is downloaded. You can easily implement your machine learning model by using pandas.read_csv or xls, any method that you want. But this file is in a CSV format, so make sure that you are using read_csv method. Okay, so this is from the Kaggle platform, you can download your data set. And the next one is UCI machine learning repository. For this, you have to type in the search bar. Suppose you are going to download regression or the classification, any data set that you want. So just put UCI machine learning repository. Okay. So after then, click on the table view. A table view is the advantage with the table view is that there is a lot of option. Just you are seeing the classification, regression, clustering. So for what purpose do you want to access the dataset? You can select that one. Suppose you are going to use dataset on your classification model. So just click on the classification. So there is a lots of dataset in the front of you guys. So I study of Asian religious and the biblical text, Abilene, and so on. So I'm just going to write, and there is also data types and the default task and attribute types, etc. Parameters are there. So this is basically for the multivariate, means there is a lot of variable, more than one variable with this data set. So let's see. If I click on this, then go to the data folder. And from where you have a zip file, that is Asian religions data.zip. Just click on it. And your data set is downloaded. Just click on it, open this file. This is a zip file, so it is asking for the warning. Okay, just click on yes. So yes, you have a yes. Now you have data set. Okay, click on this. This one. So this is a multivariate, that there is a lot of variable like this A, B, C, and D, and so on. And the name of also these variables is given here. This one, that is this feelings, anger, matrix, kindle, convict, etc. These are the attributes name. So that's how you can download the data set from the UCI machine learning repository. and all the data set are publicly available, so you can easily download it. Okay, for downloading data set from the GitHub platform, you have to write the specific keyword for which purpose you are want to download data set. Suppose you are going to download the data set for the regression, or you are going to download the data set for modeling classification model. So you have to just write it. Suppose I'm going to download the data set for the classification purpose. So just write GitHub in the search tab. Just write GitHub data sets, not data sets, data sets classification. This one. So there are lots of URL in the front of you, and just select the anyone. Okay, so suppose I'm going to select this one, just click on it, and in the front of you guys, you have a lots of things. Looks like and from that you are going to download the data set. So just click on the read.csv, because most of the data set are in the form of read.csv when you are going to make machine learning or AI projects. So just click on it. So this is our data set, and how to download it, just click on the raw, and this is our data set. This is not well managed because this is in the CSV format. You can download it, just right click on the screen, just click on save as, and make sure you are select Microsoft Office Excel comma separated values file. Just click on it, save, and you can see your data set has been downloaded. Just click on it to review your data set is okay or not. Yeah, this one. So our data set is downloaded and it is in the form of CSV. So you can read your data set in the notebook by using read_CSV method. So these are the three ways by which you can download the publicly available data sets. So thank you so much for watching this video.